Hey, my dear darling. Well, you look good. You look fine. And I hope you have a really good time. Love you. It's Navi. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.
Everybody, pay attention. This is one time thing. God has spared you to see this day, and I hope that you have a wonderful day. I love you so much, and I'm only sad that I can't be there, but nonetheless, you have a rockful time tonight. But make no mistake about it, don't forget the person who brought you here, okay? Because put all things aside, God is the answer to your prayer. So tell me, what does it look like in heaven? Is it peaceful? Free, like they said? Does the sun shine bright forever? Have your fears and your pain gone away? So tell me, what do you do in heaven? Are your days filled with love and light? Is there music? Is there art and intervention? Tell me, are you happy? Are you more alive? It feels like everything gone is gone missing since you left. And here on earth, everything's different. And there's an emptiness. I hope you're dancing in the sky. I hope you're singing in the angels' choir. I hope the angels know what they have. I'll bet it's so nice up in heaven since you arrived. Because here on earth, it feels like everything gone missing since you left. And here on earth, everything's different. And there's an emptiness. So, and Morgan, if you guys know, is my second son. Or he's really my first. Telling you, Morgan and Miguel, my two sons, honor your mother and your father so your days on earth will last. Keep prayer in your life. Always trust God, and He will never ever leave you. He will never leave you, baby. I can only give you what God has instilled me to give to you. But I want you and Morgan always to know that when you're up against the wall, go to God.
stories. The stories about the mother girls, about this one, that one, those three. So when I ask a simple question,
where were you last night?
You wanna yell and scream and try to flip it on me? No, no, no. Is anybody else just fed up? If you heard it all before, before, before.
Jenna, you're not here, and you're always texting me, wondering if I'm okay or if I'm doing fine. I am. I just want to let you know that I love you, and I hope that you can bring you lots of joy, keep you and your family.
Thank you so very much for coming out tonight, because without you, there'd be none of this. Because the people is what makes it happen.
Sister, a aunt.
As it is in heaven, give us this day and lead us not into temptation.
But deliver us.
But deliver us from all evil.
Thine is the kingdom.
Thine is the kingdom. And the glory. Forever and ever. Amen.
And people, don't drink too much liquids tonight. Don't drink and drive. God bless you all. Have a great time. Peace out.